Why, this cannot be. How could we fail? All that we tried to accomplish has been in vain.
Yeah. Yeah.
Telkin? Excellent. Perhaps there is hope yet. You must get to Babylon. Even now, another Telkin is assaulting that city. What is this tablet that you found? Let me take a look at it. Oh, no. I know now what these Telkin were looking for. This tablet reveals that within the Temple of Marduk, below the Hanging Gardens, rests the Sickle of Kronos. This sickle was used by the Titans in the Great War and possesses the power to kill even a god. If this sickle is at the Telkin's command, oh, we are all doomed. Hurry, it is most important that you get to Babylon right away. There is no time to go by land or boat. There may be a better way. Go to the Temple of Hatshepsut, where you will find an ancient portal. The Scepter of Eternity is a key to many realms and can be used with the portal to transport you to Babylon. Place the scepter before the portal and walk through. Go with all speed. We may already be too late. There, the gates are open. Go, hero, or I fear to think what will befall us.